finishing up for the day, about to head home. Y'all already know what it is, Gibson Lawn Service. But I want to tell y'all, man, just stay on your grind, because you never know what's coming around the corner. And the reason I say that, you don't know what's coming around the corner. Man, this past week and a half, it's been rough. The past week and a half, I think I've lost. Week and a half, I lost 5 properties. 5. And it wasn't because I'm doing sloppy work. I lost 4. 1, 2, 3. I lost 4. The guy that was paying me to do all 4 properties. 3. 1, 2, 3. No, 4. Guy that was paying me to do all four of his properties. The coronavirus kind of got his business on the downside, and he got a lot going on. So he told me he's going to try to maintain them himself. I lost another one because the lady said her brother is out of work and she's going to pay him to cut it. So actually I lost 6 properties. And the sixth one wasn't a permanent property. The guy had surgery. He just wanted me to maintain it until he got better. But what I can say is, man, as y'all probably seen in my other videos, I had shattered a lady's storm door. I had shattered the window on my truck. I lost them 5 properties. It's just been a domino effect of a lot of stuff just going wrong. But 2 weeks ago, I had my baby girl, you know, and that was a blessing within itself. But it's like right after that, everything started falling apart. But what I can say, no matter what, just push through. Just grind through. Don't stop. Just keep pushing through. Keep grinding through. And that's what I'm doing. Now, them 5 properties, they're going to hurt me. But I'm just going to grind through, man, because I feel as though if you just push through, grind through, and trust God, it's going to work out for the best. It's going to work out for the best. I really believe that. And that's what I'm going to do, man. I'm just going to grind through, push through, and come out on the other side ahead. So y'all already know what it is. Like I say, man, I'm bringing y'all along with me, showing y'all the ins and outs of my little business. Nothing major. Like I say, I always show y'all the good times, and I'm going to show y'all the bad times too. What all comes with actually running a business. But y'all already know what it is. Gibson's Lawn Service. Y'all stay on the grind. I'm going to always stay on the grind, and I'll see y'all on the next one.